chest forward, look up. Exhale, round your body and suck your belly in. Inhale, chest forward, look up. Exhale, round your body, suck your belly in. Satu kali lagi. Inhale, round, and exhale slowly back to center. Saya udah keringatan, kamu gimana? Nonton doang apa ikut melakukan? Mudah-mudahan ikut melakukan ya. Ini baru pemanasan. Nah, kakinya masih disatukan, telapak kaki masih disatukan. Kalau bisa digeser sedikit maju, biar hipsnya semakin terbuka. Jadi membentuk diamond. Maju sedikit. Kaitkan. Inhale, raise your arms up. And exhale. Lebih terasa peregangan di kaki. You can just stay here. Do not round your body. Jangan rounding begini. Panjang badannya. Jauhkan bahu dari telinga. Don't do this. Jauhkan. You can just stay here and put your elbows down. Option 2. Option 3. You can walk your hands and put your head above your toes. Badannya tetap panjang, jangan di rounding. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, look forward. And exhale, walk your hands back. Kaki kanan diluruskan. Kaki kiri maju dan telapak kaki kiri menempel di paha kanan. Kaki kanan flat and internal rotation. Hip square, perutnya masuk. Inhale, raise your arms up. When you exhale, grab your toes. You can stay here, option one. Badannya jangan dibungkukan, panjang. Option two, bend your elbows. Matanya melihat ke arah jari-jari kaki atau ke depan. Do not look down. If your elbows can touch the mat, and then you can put your forehead down. Kalau elbows-nya belum sampai di mat, just stay tall like this. Three breath. Yang sudah sampai di mat, you can put your forehead down. Exhale one. Exhale two. Exhale three. Inhale, look forward. And exhale. Slowly back to sitting position. And change your leg. Kaki kiri lurus. Flex kaki kanan ditekuk. Telapak kaki kanan menempel di paha kiri. Kakinya flex, jangan terbuka keluar, masuk. Internal rotation. Perut masuk, hipsnya jangan lari ke kanan. Tetap ke depan. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, fold down. Setiap inhale, badannya panjangin. Exhale down. You can just stay here. Option 1. Badannya tetap panjang and stay here. Option 2. Bend your elbows and go lower. 3 nafas di sini. Inhale. Exhale 1. Inhale. Exhale 2. Inhale, exhale three. Inhale, look forward and exhale slowly back to center. Cross your legs. We're gonna go to child pose position. Child pose adalah one of the pose in yoga. Biasanya untuk memulai dan mengakhiri atau untuk istirahat. Toes together, ya. Satukan jari-jari kaki. Put your buttocks, pantatnya menekan di heels, perutnya masuk. Walk your hands. Sikunya, lututnya buka selebar mat. Perutnya masuk and walk your hands. Panjangin badannya tanpa mengangkat pantatnya. Pantatnya tetap tekan di heels. Press your fingers and press. Press ke belakang and put your forehead down. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale, look forward and exhale. We're gonna go to tabletop position. Tabletop positions. Bahu dan pergelangan tangan sejajar. Mungkin kalian bisa melihat dari samping. Bahu dan pergelangan tangan sejajar, tidak begini.
Exhale two.
slowly put your left hand down, right knee down. Kita lakukan sekali lagi. Brush your hands, brush your toes. Kanan diangkat, rotate tangan kanan, perlahan grab your ankle and kick. Konsentrasi satu titik di bawah. Atau satu titik di depan. When you inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick paha kirinya, tendang ke atas. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick. And slowly release. Ketika release suatu gerakan, jangan terburu-buru, tapi perlahan-lahan. I don't want you to get injured. Brush your hands. When you're ready, kaki kanan. Lurus. Tangan kiri, lurus. Kiri and grab ankle kanan dengan tangan kiri. Jangan lupa bernafas. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale, kick. And slowly release. Naturalize your bones dengan child pose. Dorong pantatnya ke arah tumit. And walk your hands, panjangin badannya. Stay here for 3 breaths.
Exhale 1. Exhale 2. Exhale 3.
Inhale, look forward.
Gimana? Udah keringetan apa belum?
Oke, kita masih ke tabletop positions. Perutnya masuk. Inhale. Kaki kanan diletakkan di belakang kaki kiri. Jadi kalau kamu lihat, telapak tangan kiri, lutut kiri dan telapak kaki kanan sejajar. Badannya twist ke kanan. Angkat tangan kanan. Konsentrasi satu titik. Lihat ke bawah lebih mudah. Lihat ke atas lebih susah untuk balance. Untuk beginner saya sarankan untuk melihat ke bawah. Dipakai perut bagian kiri. Balance. Exhale 1. Exhale 2. Exhale 3. And slowly release. Put your right hand down. And right knee.